has a higher value than this area, talking about the big direction. That's it. Oh. So the direction here is not a direct correction, not a correct direction. Mm. Okay, I think that's enough time to spend for one game. Also, so in a later game, it becomes a mid game. Let's review something first. Okay, first thing I want to emphasize is that capturing storm is not always the greatest strategy. you have to analyze if that storm worth to capture. Sometimes even one storm, it's crucial. It's important.
And threatening to capture,
yeah.
Don't want to capture is obviously not good either.
Yeah. And sometimes even 5 or 8 stones, they are not important at all. And you can try to sacrifice. Okay, so that's the first game. Anyone want to show their game and have a commentary? Because I hope I have more than one game to comment. Or anyone? If not, I will have some live and test question for you. And talking about the Q level live and test problems, because I thought it would be a Q level lesson. Okay, so first thing to review is about the importance of stones. Sometimes it's important, so it's good to capture or threaten. And when it is not that important, or even sometimes it's just like 4 points. So eating them or threatening them is not that good, or it's not a good strategy. It can lower your efficiency of your stones. And the efficiency of stones is what the first thing that matters. Efficiency of stones. That's what I emphasize for this game and the first concept for you. Okay, let's have some interesting. Since the rank of people here is the difference is kind of huge, I will have 2 problems at once. One is a simple one for Q players, another is for B players. Okay, so I will have a simpler one here and a harder one here. And any of you can raise your hand if you have an answer. Of course, if you are strong, you try to answer this one. I will put I'll put one interesting one for D level here. Because the shape is so interesting. Okay, it's for black to kill the whole white. This is for D player, and I will have another one for Q player. Okay. Interesting, right? But it's hard. That's a hard one. I have a simple one for Q players. Very soon, but this one is hard. Both of them are about. Any D players want to answer? Is about?
Okay. Under the stones?
Is about what?
Under the stones.
Under the stones, yeah, or simply saying sacrificing stones. both of them are about sacrificing. Okay, so any ideas for the first one? And the D players are not allowed to answer that one. black's move. And Oh, wait. I made a mistake, sorry.
Yeah.
I did it too fast. Guys, it's here. So many concepts about flow is like dualism. You know, in the philosophy, dualism, two things, yin and yang. And somehow, in many cases, when talking about two things, the theory will be more complete. Like in, for the beginning or for the opening, we talked about two concepts, the territory and the influence, two things. And then when, okay, since it was originally planned to be a pure player lecture, I would like to introduce, in the future, when you want to make progress in your goal playing, there are always two ways, two main directions. The first way is about concepts. While talking a concept, you can even talk it without a game board. We talk some concept like attack and how to defense and influence, efficiency. The first part is about concept. And I do have met some people that are so good with concepts. They read all the books and they talk like a professional. However, once they get into a real life and death or some battles, they get killed very soon. So the second part of your goal life is to do some real calculation problem, such as what we are doing now. So today, the first half, while reviewing that game, we have some concepts. And the second part, that you want to do in your future about goals, some real calculations. Okay, so anyone have any clue about this problem? Even any clue is okay, you don't have to answer all, but clue. Like first move, which place should be the first move? Atari? Yeah, that's a good guess. Atari, but can only connect, otherwise there is no way to leave. Okay, this is the correct move. Cool. Who can guess what can black do in the future? There is a code, right? Which is quite clear. Because when you do this, can white play here? Because certain days already. And so you will expect a call here. However, there is a better answer than call, which is a true kill. Mm-hmm. And that is about, like I said, sacrifice and very funny. Mm-hmm. Who can predict that? I know Mekai already can, right? You are thinking about this? It's much harder. Much harder. Okay, second move.
Connecting.
Okay, now, what does this simple Atari? I think all of you here can know Black succeeded already. Mm-hmm. However, what is a good move?
Forcing.
And many people say, failed. Does he? What can Black do?
Playing inside.
Play what? Where? Inside this?
Inside, yeah.
Does it look stupid? It looks stupid, however, it works.
It is a false eye.
Is it? So, fighter would say, wow, I'm so happy. You idiot, I will capture 6 stones. Yeah, that are young people. My small kid student in Taiwan says, you stupid idiot, what is this? And let's observe what will happen.
My good point.
Where?
1, 3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
1, 6.
And
for players who are close to 1D, it's very simple to judge its dead. However, for like 9K, we have to continue. If one player here,
inside
the back room.
Yeah. So is this dead? How? If I don't do anything, how can you capture me?
To
in the future, say you like. This is surrounded, and you have to capture the white stones. How? Do this, right? Mm-hmm. And how to call it? This is what for in English. I gotta learn. This is called what for.
Yeah.
It's remedy 5, right? Mm-hmm. It's called remedy 5. And square 4. And what? And this is called.
Dead 4.
Because this is my first time to come to EGC, I'm learning some English terms. This is called
pyramid.
Pyramid 4. Is there an official name?
No.
Not well. Pyramid 4. Yeah. Pyramid 4. Anyway.
The Tetris tree.
Okay. So let's answer. Let's reveal. Let's
castle.
Huh?
Castle.
Yeah. That's Japanese and Chinese. Does English have the same term? So let's call this is very difficult. You know, I think this is interesting because there is in Korean, Japanese, and the Chinese, there's nothing about rabbit in this shape. But in English, they call this rabbit T5, right? In Czech, you know, any.
The six shape is a rabbit. Yeah. Rabbit 6.
Rabbit 6 is.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's rabbit 6. You mean this? So that's rabbit 6?
Yes.
Yes.
So do we call this rabbit 5?
No, not just that shape.
Just a
dead 5. Bulky 5.
Yeah.
A bulky 5.
A shovel. Yeah, a shovel, yeah. In Mandarin, it calls the knife 5. Knife 5, yeah.
Six.
And this is rabbit 6? Wow, this is my first time to know. Thanks.
Can you see the rabbit?
Yeah.
Let me see. This is the body, and where is ears?
Yes. You should turn.
Huh? You should turn a little bit.
Can you see the face?
Yes.
Ears?
Yeah.
The
cheeks?
And the face?
The cheeks?
Yes. Oh. Can I call it Mickey 6? Okay, so let's answer with the first problem. Circle 5, 6 stones. And I will have a second problem for Q players. And you can continue. If you are a D player, you can continue working on this. And I will solve this later. Okay. Kill all the whites. You have clue already? Okay, that's the first guess, one of the best guess. And the second one is seven stones, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see this variation. Of course, two liberties. So white will shorten that liberty by Atari. And you? And Atari? Okay, let's see this question.
Yeah.
This question. Because there is an eye here. So you can eliminate this eye. However, if I capture these seven stones,
inside.
You must play in the middle inside. However, white players have one good move to get the alive.
Buff?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm. And this and this are
Miyai.
How to call them? The two phrases that you
Miyai.
Miyai?
Yep.
Miyai, yeah, so they are Miyai. And you can take a look. Both of them are alive. So I will have one more hint. Seven is not enough. More. Okay, so I have more hints here, and let's look at that here. Any more guess? Any guess or any clue?
Connecting.
Connecting? Then I do Atari. Four stones.
They're inside 2-1.
2-1,
yes.
2-1. Are you sure you don't want these two stones? There are four stones.
I don't care.
Are you sure? And these stones are kind of dead already. So I take four stones out. What can you do?
Inside again.
More stones to sacrifice. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Sure. Oh, okay, three ones I'll capture.
It's a big investment.
Actually, I'll save. Okay, I'll take one.
Play inside. Four.
Play inside. Yeah, so they are kind of hard boiled again.
Miyai
again. See? So what I show today is about sacrificing a few stones sometimes, and you can kill more stones. Okay, you solve this problem. Get four stones and play inside. Although four stones got captured, however, you captured them all. Okay, one more and we'll get back to this.